What's up, y'all? Y'all already know what it is. 1suprememic. It's your boy Jabari Hakeem, and I'm sitting alongside my bro Spazz.
What up?
Spazz, my man from the West Coast. What's going on, bro?
Shit.
So what you been on lately, man? What you been on lately?
Basically, lately, bro, I just been chilling, man, writing music. Got a project coming out pretty soon. We're gonna record all of that in June. You know, we're just really gonna be some dope shit.
So, shit, tell us a little bit more about this project. What's the name of it? You got a name, title for it yet?
Yeah, it's called Smoke Red and Blues. It's just gonna be like basically for all my stoners. I mean, if you don't smoke too, you don't like this shit. Like, it's some hot shit, but basically. I'm hot the whole tape.
Oh, that's what's up, bro. That's cool. That's cool. So, who are your influences?
I fucks with Currency, Isaiah Rashad, Nas, Nick Jenkins, a little bit of Tyler the Creator, Earl Sweatshirt. I mean, I fuck with a lot of niggas.
That's what's up, bro. So you kind of like that more soulful, lyrical type of music, you know?
Yeah,
what I'm
I want to give it a meaning, but at the same time, you got that vibe. You can vibe to my shit, you feel me?
Yeah, like your song Soul Food, like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You hear the people, music that has good substance.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, you know what I'm saying, good food, it sticks with them for a long time, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Like dude said on the song.
Yeah, it's cool. So, tell us a little bit about Spazz, you know what I'm saying? What was it like growing up, bro? Tell us about where you're from, you know what I'm saying?
Growing up, man, it's like, I didn't move so much, bro. I didn't been to shit, like 8 different elementary schools, 4 different middle schools, 4 different high schools. That was like, it was a lot of moving, bro. I lived in Cali, I lived in Texas, I lived in Louisiana before, and then all the way back to California. I graduated in Dallas, and then that's how I found out about TSU. I mean, I still go to TSU, but lately, I don't know, I ain't been going to class, but I've been really thinking about doing this music shit really full time, because I be sitting in class, like, why am I here?
Yeah, it's like the education, it's not capturing your mind, it's not helping you benefit of what you really want to do in real life.
I'm paying $20,000 to a professor that don't do nothing but tell me to check Blackboard and to sign a roll. Like, I just said, fuck that.
So you got any music videos out?
Nah, but I did one a couple months ago out in L.A.
Yeah.
But it's a genius nigga named Chris. He cold. And it's coming soon, though.
Okay, that's cool. So you been to South by Southwest?
Yeah, I was out there in March. But you really can't do shit if you ain't, you know, 21. So I was out there seeing the people, you know, networking with some people. Got a couple numbers, and we had a Airbnb out there, had rented a little condo, and we had a kickback with a bunch of Chicago niggas, bro. I'm talking about all types of crazy, bro. It's just like, I didn't go to sleep till like 7 o'clock that morning.
The life that everybody needs to live, bro.
She was lit, like, I feel like I was born to do this shit, like.
Yeah.
Niggas got dreams, but I always tell myself, like, this is my reality. Like, it's like life is a movie, and I'm just waiting for, like, that. It's a part of the movie where I come up. I feel like it's coming soon. So, I'm just being patient, chilling, right?
That's what's up. You was born ready for this.
No, I'm always working.
Born ready. So, you mentioned TSU, but what's this college life like, bro?
Honestly, bro, it depends on where you go and what you there for. Like, college basically is what you make it. If you ain't out there, you ain't talking to hoes, you ain't finna get no pussy. You feel me? And that's what it is.
It's
what's up, bro? But yeah, college is what you make it, bro. And my first year of college, maybe second year, you know, I kind of really found out who I fuck with, who my team really is. So it's like, I don't fuck too much fucking with too many of these niggas. I'm not finna, you know, be in your face every day if I don't fuck with you.
Yeah, mention about, you know, something you fuck with. Who's on your team, bro? Like, you have, like, a certain producer that you go to. You have somebody that produces beats for you. You have,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying, anybody else, you know what I'm saying? There's any, like, other technical engineer. You have anybody that, like, you also collaborate on songs, yeah. Stuff like that.
Yeah. I'm always like open to work with new artists and new producers, but mainly I've been working with this producer out of Chicago, man, or Space Note. He sent me a couple beats, so that's gonna be on my tape. The niggas I rap with is mainly my niggas, but I'm open to work with anybody. You feel me? Just the chemistry gotta be right. It gotta be some dope shit. I'm not gonna force it. You feel me? I'm always working with my nigga Rizzy. You know, yeah, we were supposed to do something. You got your Kush back. You know what I'm saying? You could have put me on a remix, but you know.
Yeah,
but
hit me up whenever, man.
but you still doing the music or what?
Yeah, but I'm still on the music. I took a year off, but you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna get back to it though, sooner or later. You know what I'm saying? I got me a producer, you can ready to make me some beats, and you know what I'm saying? You gonna work some stuff up. Mm-hmm.
That's what's up.
Yeah.
What's up on this remix?
It's whenever, bro. we can do it whenever, man. Like, which studio do you usually go to?
Bear Studios. It's like about 10 minutes away. They good, like, they got a bunch of engineers. They got the senior engineer and the regular engineer. I go to the regular engineer.
I remember last year, bro, me and you went to go perform at a club, at a little bar, or whatever, Zan's bar. So it's like any other clubs or whatever, you try to, you know what I'm saying, hit up out here, fade, you know, get you some more hype.
Yeah. It's like, I really ain't been on the performing tip. I just been on the, creative, trying to create the music, then go on something. I mean, that was lit. I wish more people was at that performance. I mean, I feel like I progressed like tremendously since then. So,
today is like hip hop. You know what I'm saying? You more of a lyrical dude.
Yeah.
Is it like what do you feel that hip hop lacks of?
Hip hop, man. Everybody want to be this person, that person, that person. It's like, to me, like, this shit is like a freeway, and motherfuckers need to learn to stay in their lane, bro. Stop trying to swerve in this nigga shit. Swerve in this nigga shit, like, play your role. My bad. Play your role and do it well.
Money calls, y'all.
Nah, that's my mom's, man. Shout out to my mom. I'm gonna call the day after this. But yeah, like, niggas ain't original. They want to be... They want to be Nas, they want to be Pac, like, nigga, be you. Like, I'm Spazz.
Well, yeah, for those who don't know who Spazz is, bro, how about you spit a couple bars and let them know?
All right, a couple bars. Swing the road, bro.
Man, just go with
Sway
it.
Swing in the morning, hella B! I say, body full of TAC. YNG, that be the team. Please don't compare me to a rapper. I question me, don't tolerate no disrespect. I grab a knife and intersect. Blood is dripping from your neck. I chill and watch you search for breath. Mama ain't raised no dummy, boy. You fucking with an intellect. I know you want to be like us, but we ain't taking memberships. You fiend for some recognition. I'm just trying to keep my distance. Breakup got me feeling empty, but I still remain consistent. Feeling like it's now or never. Because the clock is always ticking unless you got a Rolex. The money make them see you different. So if you ain't trying to grind, nigga, you can get lost. Cause me and T bring the heat like D-Wade and Chris Bosh. I'm pissed off, but it's still evident that I'm the shit. Eyes look devilish, but my boys is heaven sent. I say this game, it'll make you or break you. Always give thanks to the man that you pray to. Hoes gon' chase you, niggas try to erase you, but never lose sight on what's real, always stay true. And I'ma sell my mixtape for $5. If that bitch blow up, I'ma go and get 5 bottles. We're in a hotel room and bone 5 models. Don't worry, guys, they coming back because I don't want your daughter. I need to buy a casket for all the beasts I slaughter. And we ain't slowing down, we going full throttle.
Oh, man, that boy. Straight off the dome, y'all, man. It's your boy Spazz, bro.
Yeah,
it's your boy Spazz.
That's how we doing in 2016, man. You know what it is, gonna get the shit.
Kill everything, man. Your boy Hakeem, 1suprememic, y'all. World sounds to your ear.
Yeah.